Well, when I started putting this show together, the whole idea was to try and understand what displacement, what effects it had on me. And in trying to put together this show, I realized that's a very large and heavy subject to take on, and I like I said at the beginning, like, this show is about this fraction of a moment, and I realized that there's a lot of work to be done, a lot of work in myself in reconciliation and all that. So I think future steps are just thinking and working towards understanding and reconciliation. Yeah, I mean, I always use art as therapy, but I think subconsciously all these ideas were kind of coming out of me prior to this, but until I started really focusing on the theme of this show, I didn't recognize a lot of these things in myself, and in making the work for this show, I realized how much of it is, it really is therapy, and it's allowing me to shed an ugly skin that I've been wearing for a long time. I had one really good friend from back home. Her mother and my mother were best friends, and so we grew up together, and so her and I stay in touch.